Hello everyone. So today we again went to the forest. You will see morning sun come back, but today I don't want to grab you and spend time on to forest on to the walk, because I want show you something what yesterday amazing me. I was near onto the forest and grab some herbs, and what I will saw here I tell again, it just amazed me, and I decided to come back here again and made video for you, because hope you also was amazing from this what this is, sunflower plantation. Sunflower plantation. How you will see how long is it? So I must found some place what you will see this sunflower plantation better, but on this time you will see only that sunflower hand was onto sun. Cool. So this similar of this plantation I will see when I was the child. Sorry for my English, so I hope you will understand what I mean. So we on to July, we all time when I was a small child, all year we spent on to Crimea, and we when July started, we go to the Lviv and airplane to Simferopol, and then training onto the bus to Evpatoria. Hope you will know that on this time is occupation Crimea is on occupation from Russian. So when we train from Simferopol to Eupatoria, I will see the first time similar plantation on sunflower. So I asked mom what this flower is, and my mom tell me about this sunflower. The second time I will see sunflower plantation when I travel to my, as I call, Carpathian paradise, and I see it only one time, because after when I will travel onto my Carpathian paradise, I don't see anymore this sunflower plantation. So it's like a nostalgia point, this sunflower plantation. So I tell again, I grab here some herbs yesterday and think that I must you will see there how many. This all is sunflower. This all is sunflower. This yellow is sunflower plantation. So I will be quiet and hope you will enjoy of this sunflower ocean, yellow ocean. And by the way, who don't know, on Ukraine we made, you will see how many. On Ukraine we made from sunflower oil, and used this to eating. Maybe here you will see better. Not exactly, but maybe. Okay. So many sunflowers. Okay, enjoy. Not opening sunflower. Here is open. And this is back of sunflower. And you will don't know, but sunflower smell really great. Maybe someone know about this, maybe not. small sunflower. Here is so many small sunflower. You will see here on one, this has three. This one, this small, oh, not three. This one, this one, this one, this one. So many. To be here, hope you will see. And here, I know that maybe in US and Canada and on another country, people also have sunflower plantation. So if you think that sunflower is only Ukrainian flower, not only Ukrainian flower and not Ukrainian symbol. Just this international flower, I think. So maybe I will found place that show you all of this full big. That's the second yellow ocean, or maybe not. Yes, you will see. Sorry for the sound. So this is all of that ocean. Is it possible to see? So this is just amazing. Ocean. so okay. Little bit more. Sunflower. You will see, by the way, here how color was mixing. Black, orange, yellow, green, light green actually. So maybe I will see great place to show you again this plantation. So you must wait a little bit. Twenty-five minutes. Yes. Yes, 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 yes. So this is first part, this is second part. So now you will see this all sunflower. And how big is the... Oh, there you will don't see, but it was road, and the next part of sunflower plantation. Hope you will see. So this is what I wanted to show you today. Yes, yes, here is better. So, hope you enjoy today with me. And have relaxing time with our sunflower. By the way, we have today 36 degrees. It's really hot. So I will finish my video and you will see the sunflower. So bye, bye on today.